Hello my friends, I want to talk about Inter Milan game. Milan won against Inter 2-1. Zlatan Ibrahimovic scored two goals, one of them from penalty. And Inter's goal was scored by Romelu Lukaku. Milan couldn't win against 2016 since 2016 to Inter. After 9 games later, they won against Inter. In the beginning of the game, Milan started to game very fast. Especially, they made an attacks from the right side of Inter. And Leao brought good balls from the right side of Inter. Zlatan Ibrahimovic take the penalty and scored the goal. After Leao brought a ball from the left and he centered the ball at the back post, Ibrahimovic scored the goal with Leao's pass, Leao's assist. In the second half, after Perisic brought a ball from the left side and he came into the penalty area and gave his pass into the penalty area and Lukaku scored the goal. This 2-1 score was 2-1 after this goal. Especially I want to tell you, Inter defense, every time there were so much empty spaces behind of Inter defense. They conceded 3 goals from Fiorentina and they conceded 2 goals from Benevento. And Inter defense has problem. Also, they have so many absent players, I know, but they have problem. Their rivals players coming behind of Inter defense and found positions in every game. They have to solve this problem. In the second half, two teams couldn't find a goal, and first substitution came from Milan, Stefano Pioli, Skrunic in, Leao out, 62 minutes of the game, and 63 minutes of the game, Castillejo in, Salamakers out. After this changing, Krunic started to play with Benacer and Kessié, three midfielders. This made Milan's midfield stronger, and Inter made first substitution in 68 minutes. Brozovic out, Eriksen in. And after this changing, Eriksen started to play behind of Lukaku and Lautaro Martinez here. And Barella came next to the Vidal. Barella came next to the Vidal. And Eriksen started to play here. And second change came from Conte, 83 minutes of the game. Vidal out, Alexis Sanchez in. After this changing, Eriksen started to play instead of Arturo Vidal with Barella in the center of the midfield. And Sanchez came here behind of Lautaro Martinez and Lukaku. But I think it's too late for substitution. Sanchez get into the piece 83 minutes of the game. But Alexis Sanchez is very good player. I think he should make this change before maybe 70, 75 minutes. And Christian Eriksen is not enough. I don't enjoy of his playing, Christian Eriksen. He is not good enough to play in Inter. He is very talented player, but he is unstable player. One match good, two match bad. And Milan deserved to win in this game. And Romagnoli came back to defense. They played with Kaya. It was very important for Milan, Romagnoli's comeback, because all defenders were injured in Milan. In this game, Milan deserved to win. I think Inter have so many absent players, but in this Serie A games, I think Inter don't have chance to be champion in Serie A. With this game, they couldn't win hard games. Last week they drew with Lazio 1-1. This week they lost again Milan 2-1. Inter is unstable, unsteady team. I don't believe in Inter, but this year Milan is one of the important candidates for the first four team in Serie A. Yes, all my comments like this. You can write your opinions and suggestions under my video. Thank you very much. See you later on my next videos. Bye.